Hello guys, did you hear the beep tone? In this video, I show you how you can set up your printer so you will get such a beep tone after your printer is finished. Go to Settings, select Printer and then Manage Printers. Select your printer and click on Machine Settings. Now you have to add a line to the end G-code. Okay, that's all. Now you can slice and hit print. Okay, that's all. See you in the next video. Bye!